Solutions got to find a way. Yes or no, nothing ever dies. Everything that's true will survive. It's just changing from day to day. Everything what's true is bound to stay.
I started drinking coffee when I was about 4 years old, I would say.
I started drinking coffee probably 3 years ago, like grade 8-ish.
This year, double-double.
I like espresso.
I'd say a latte is my favorite.
Do you drink coffee every single morning?
I drink it black. Considered not drinking coffee before. No, I can't imagine waking up and not having coffee. I feel warm, like there's just warm feeling and sensation, like it's kind of like, okay, my morning's complete.
How many cups of coffee do you drink every day?
Probably three or four, like espressos. My dad every morning, he'll actually make a bowl of cereal and put an espresso in his bowl of cereal. Nothing ever dies.
Everything. Would you like a coffee right now?
I'll say, like, every morning you wake up and you just want coffee, you know? Everything was true is bound to stay.
We're living this life, got to give it all we got. It's 8 o'clock for just to see. They're playing all the tricks.
I do have a coffee every morning. I'm at that point where if I don't, then I'll not be able to learn. Because it tastes great. Grow the tree quality. I saw my parents drinking coffee. I'm like, oh, what's that? Sip is pretty good.